or
sailor lad, just like his dad, he loves the flowing bowl. A woman ashore, he does adore a girl who's plump and round. When your money's all gone, it's the same old song. Get up, Jack John, sit down.
Floating cargo for the taking, sir. Flotsam, sir. Could be valuable cargo. Floating cargo for the taking, sir. Could be valuable cars. We're slicing through the ice. Sir, to the fore. Sir, to fore.
Where the rain it is raining all the day long.
Master Cormac, I didn't expect to see you again so soon.
I found De La Vérendrye's travel plans. But the devil used some kind of code. I can't figure it out. Maybe you'll have better luck.
How strange. This is a very old cipher. I have seen it once before. I could draw you a map.
Or you could accompany me. Help me find De La Vérendrye.
An urgent matter, then. Very well. We shall sail together again.
I gather you have some history with our friend De La Vérendrye?
A history of instant loathing. I should have known not to trust my friends who embraced such a wretch.
My goodness, what could this fellow have done to inspire such enmity? I know him only as one of a family of explorers, extending the boundaries of the known world.
From the brief encounters I've had with him, I can tell you he's an irascible person.
That's a polite way of saying he's a cantankerous bastard.
But with his actions surpass his words.
I suspect history will believe so, my dear Cole. Did you hear that?
Cannon fire, deep within the fog.
Could it be De La Vérendrye?
Perhaps. This is a secret expedition. They won't be keen to leave any witnesses to their voyage.
shipwreck, most likely. Ship ahoy!
A fleet now! We found them!
Let us hope we are not too late. They have us at a serious disadvantage.
We're gaining on them. The margin won't help.
The ship! Where are they?
They're within mortar range, that's all I know!
Four, Captain!
it's the Gear 4.
Cargo for the taking, sir.
Irksome to the last. Deliverer Andre must have stayed behind to stop us.
No doubt volunteered for the job.
Trip the yards off the wind. Get them aloft. Douse on sail. Luke.
So you think you can best me, boy? J'ai pratiqué lentement avec mon fusil. Je l'aurai dans le mille cette fois-ci. You have got soft, Shen. Is that all a Templar can do? Give up your foolish quest. Die in these waters. No one will remember your name! Mine will be legend!
So, cabbage farmer, are you still convinced the Templars are right?
Convinced to the end.
Oh!
Bastard! Achilles and Liam have already headed north!
Hope was right. I do make a good distraction.
Thanks for your help, Captain Cook.
You're welcome, Captain Cormac. Sailing with you is certainly, interesting.
Trouble does seem to find us, it's true.
Tell me the truth. Are you fellows with a larger organization? The Board of Admiralty. You take your orders directly from His Majesty, don't you?
We couldn't tell you, even if we were.
You should have these maps. The La Vérendrye won't need them anymore. We'll contact you in regards to sponsoring future voyages, Captain.
Much obliged.